Are we live? Why is Moonzy in the chat? Are we live? Hello? 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 Offliners, how are you?
Grr.
I'm a big bear and I live in a cave. You get it? Do you get the reference? What did you title? I titled it. Oh, I didn't even title the stream! Shit! I'm at Bear's house. Bear Bob house, lol. Just chatting. There we go. Guys, I didn't title the stream. My bad. I forgot to do the stream. I'm sorry. I'm a terrible person. There we go. Boo. I know. I'm a terrible person. Hi. I'm at Bear's PC. Hello, streamer. Hello. I'm at Bear's house, chat. Bear doesn't know I'm here. For real. Bear, I just came into Bear's house. And I was like, you know what would be really funny? If I just steal your PC. And Bear was like, wow, that would be actually really funny and quirky. So now I'm here. And he doesn't even know. Bear's house? Yes, I'm in Bear's house. Hello. I've got a special guest. Everyone give a round of applause to the one, the only, Bear Bob, coming in from the corner over there. There he is! Hold on.
Hello, everybody.
I wanted to put my head. Oh wait, hold on. Where's your face? Did I? There you go. Look, it's the Bear Bob.
It's me.
Hold on. Have a head. Come over here. Have a headphone.
And then you have to move.
Push up. Me. Missy. Big headphone.
Hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody. I don't know if notifications are gone out because I did not do a notification because I'm an idiot. Hello. We met up. We're trying to fix lighting right now.
Stop holding the thing!
You are!
Okay.
By the way, guys, 1 minute before we went live, I tipped Coke everywhere.
You did! Yeah. It was bad.
I'm good at this. I'm good at this whole streaming thing. What can I say?
It was everywhere, to be honest. It went everywhere.
It did go everywhere.
What? Did you read that out?
Thank you for the sub! Guys, I won't be able to read all the subs.
Stop
out. Did I put it again?
You keep on. Okay, I'm gonna hold it like this.
Okay. Hi, guys.
Hello.
Hi, chap.
Brooke.
Just height check? Oh wait, I'll show you the height check we did. Hold on. Because standing up means we'd have to actually move our everything.
Yeah.
Hello, guys. This is the height check, guys. I'll post it on Twitter later. This is the height check. You can't really see it, but it's there, I promise.
You can probably tell by this. Like, this is us next to each other, heads.
There
you
we
see
go.
That?
That's some wholesome for the people who...
Oh, wait, did you close your eyes?
There you go. There you go. You can screenshot that now. It's our NFT. Give me 10% low chat. Pound up. Yeah!
Wait, your hand looks way bigger than mine. Wait.
It is bigger. Look.
Hey, guys. Should we play a game? How freakishly... No. How big am I compared to Amy?
Okay. So this is my hand on Bear's face. And this is Bear's on mine. I live a very sad life. I live a very depressing life, don't I? This is Bear Bob. Guys, if you know who Bear Bob is, he's... I found him on the street. And I was like... I mean, I get, all right, I'll pull you in, you know what I mean?
Excuse me. How dare you?
Is that not what happened?
What?
Did I not pull you off the street? I swear that's what happened.
No, this is what actually happened. You want to know what happened? Amesy ran towards me to hug me.
I did. That's true. I ran out of the Uber. I forgot to say thank you to the Uber, so I had to shout back and say thank you. And then I ran and hugged Bear. It was great. Small Amesy, yes, I'm tiny.
Hello, everybody.
I've also got spots, chat, so that's like...
No, you don't.
You gaslighting me?
You look fine. You look lovely.
Are you saying spots aren't lovely?
Spots
wow.
are lovely.
Wow, Bear.
No, guys! Guys!
Clip it.
Hey, guys. Height check.
I hate him. You can tell there's a height check, by the way. Do you know the earphone? Do you know how tall you are compared to... I'm like... The earphone already goes all the way up, and it's just not good. Thank you for the subs! Five!
Yo!
You know what? For the next... Guys, if you sub, you'll get a custom message from Bear Bub.
Well done! Wait. No, hold
on. A reaffirming message from Bear Bob, which said, you're doing great.
You did well. Thanks for the 5 gifted subs, Kia.
We're so good at this. We're good streamers.
Should we get to 3,000 subs today?
Bro, I'm on... That's 1,000 away.
Guys, Amy doesn't usually say sub, but I will do it instead.
We're on a level 2 hype train.
Can we get to level 5 hype train? Should we get the biggest hype train that's ever been right now?
Or beat Rambo's one.
On Twitch history right now. Guys, type yo if you... Bub's Frank! Yo!
Wait, hold on. Let me see Bub.
Scroll up. You see Bubs Frank.
Yeah, you sent me that earlier, and I was like, what am I looking
Bubs
at?
Bubs Frank is the best emote on Twitch.
Is it now?
It is. It now? It's going to take over, I think.
I think you're lying, but it's okay. Oh, I didn't do an Instagram story. Hold on. You ready for this?
Mm-hmm.
Hold on. Okay. Hold on. Ah, that's me. Hello, I'm live, but I'm with Bear Bub, and I'm dyeing his hair and cutting it off and selling it. So come watch.
Huh? What?
That's true, chat, by the way. That's true.
Excuse me?
I don't know what you're on about. I don't know why you're saying like that. Like,
I was not informed of this.
You want to tell chat what we've ordered?
Hey, guys. Everybody pog, okay? Everybody... Drake, do you have Drake?
No, maybe.
Do you have... Everybody Drake right now. Everybody Drake. We got Mr. Beast Burger.
That's Mr. Beast, but a burger version. Am I right? Up top. Thank you.
That was so light.
Meh. Are you?
A bit.
Yeah, well, soon. D1, thank you so much, Elsie, for the D1. I appreciate that. Guys, have you missed my streams? I've been gone for a day.
You were gone for a day?
Yeah, I wasn't streaming yesterday, you know.
Was I in your last stream, too?
You were in my last stream, yes. What is that? It's your...
Guys...
Mr. Beast is here, guys.
Guys, Mr. Beast is here. Hold
Mr.
on.
Beast is literally
I'm gonna
here.
Meet Mr. Beast.
Hi, guys. Okay, I'll talk. Hi, guys. Mr. Beast is here. I'm not. I almost turned into dust. Hello. Guys, were you deprived of content? By the way, I've taken loads of photos from today. If you guys know, I met up with Bear, I met up with Max, Harry, and Aiden. And there's loads of photos, so I'm very excited to show you guys them. Can you guys hear the music, by the way? Can you guys hear the music? I don't know if you can. Guys, between me and you, Bear's got like, best setup, man. Best setup, you know, it's a bit everywhere, you know what I mean? No, you can't hear the music? I knew you couldn't. Hold on. What about now? Can you guys hear it now? I don't know if you can hear it. No music? I didn't think you could. You can? You can't hear it? I'm bopping. Hold on. What about now? I like to make your eardrums die. It's very fun and quirky. Bear has all his music on one thing, guys, and that's what is infuriating. You know what I mean?
Just fine. Before I want it all.
Hold on, look at my stream manager, people. There we go. Yo! I'm learning how to write Enderman. Oh, Enderman, that's the thing. Ben, thank you so much for the sub. I appreciate it. It's too quiet again. Is that better? I met the bear man. You getting burgers? I'm getting burgers too. We're getting Mr. Beast burgers, guys. We're getting Mr. Beast burgers. It's quiet again? What about now? Is that better? I don't know. What happened to your quality? Yes, I'm on Bear's. Guys, we're on Bear's stream. Oh, I'm on Bear's entire setup. I'm on Bear's entire setup, guys. There we go. Hey, meetup! Hi! Who is Bear? Bear Bub! From the Bear SMP, guys. I met Bear from the Bear SMP. You guys know what the Bear SMP is? Oh, I'm just... Hey.
Are you kidding me? What did you say?
Listen. I didn't say it. I don't... It's Bear SMP! Bear! Woo! What the? Yeah!
Hi, guys.
We're eating burgers because we're trying... I've never tried the Mr. Beast burger, okay? Ever. What is that?
You saw fries?
That is some fries, everybody.
What did you get?
I got the mash burger.
Chandler?
Yes, I've got Chandler.
We got Mr. Beast Burger. Can we get some Drakes?
Guys, we're trying. We're having a what is it called? A mukbang. Bang? Mukbang?
Bang.
Oh, okay.
And the dirt is gone. Wait.
Oh my god, this is quite fancy, this is.
It's actually nice. Surprisingly.
Can you guys see this?
Hey, Mr. Beast, if you're watching.
Jimmy, if you're watching.
10k gifted.
For real? Slash N?
right now.
Where is the cheese?
There is cheese there, I'm fairly sure.
Hold on. Ready, wait, what are you having?
I just got the normal Mr. Beast style.
Okay, wait, we have to try at the same time. Who wants sub?
Chat, if you want it, say yo.
Say yo in chat if you guys want it.
I'm slowly converting your chat to look like mine.
You really are, aren't you?
Yo, hype train level 3! Can we get to level 5?
I think it's ended.
I didn't just say level... Oh.
Bebop's dumb.
No, I'm not.
He's a big dumb.
Hey, guys. Man. I'm a big dumb bear and I love to care.
For real? Stop, Jen. Okay, ready?
Ooh.
Cheers.
Cheers.
It tastes like a burger.
It's a burger. It's a burger. Guys, essentially, it's a burger.
But I'm not playing Christmas. I am playing Christmas. One sec. This is a good song. This reminds me of Bear, actually.
What did you guys want? What do you expect? It's a burger. Bear, you are very handsome.
I'm cutting off his hair today, guys. And I'm dyeing it blue.
Do you guys want to see something cool?
Yes, that's too handsome. That's too handsome. Dude, you can't. He's too handsome. He's too handsome. The smolder.
The smolder, yeah.
Do you know Bear makes all my thumbnails, guys?
I do now! Do you see the one I sent you? Wasn't that so good? Was it so epic? Guys, I know Amy's new video.
So do they! They were there!
Oh, yeah. I forgot that you guys are literally in it. My bad. I'm sorry.
You sicko.
I'm sorry, guys.
This is really good, I'm not gonna lie.
It is a really nice burger. Mr. Beast, you watching?
Mr. Beast, sponsor me? Question mark?
Imagine getting a Mr. Beast sponsor. That'd be crazy. He'll be like, I'll pay you if you if you drive across the country for me. I'll give you a sponsor.
You drive across the country. Are you in London tomorrow? I'm in London for the next couple of days.
Hog.
And I'm gonna annoy Bear the entire time.
Did you guys know Mr. Beast delivered my burger?
For real. Jimmy was like, hey, and we were like, wow, is that Mr. Beast? And he's like, oh my god, is that
Bear? He went to my door and he was like, hey Bear, do you want this burger or 10 grand? And I said, take the burger, thanks. And I took it. So. You wanted one. You see, I'm considerate.
You remind me of Russell Howard.
look at.
Thank
wow.
you. Thank you, Vydra. Up top. Found it.
But it's not a pound. You're a patting.
This is a really good burger.
Burger.
Borgir.
Borgir. Borgir. Look at the Bubs Franks just coming through.
Is that one of your mods in chat?
Mike? That is Mike. Mike! Can we get some pounds? Wait, hold on. Can I do something really funny?
No.
Twitter, screenshot this, okay? So you put your hand here. I'll put my hand here. Be like, look at that difference. Guys, look at the hand difference between me and Amesie. Look how crazy that is, guys. Amesie is so oo-woo, scrunkly small. I'm sorry.
What can move you, though?
I don't know. I'm sorry.
It's the Amesie viewers. They're just changing him, guys.
True.
You're changing him. Don't call me a scrunkly screamer. Die. I mean, in a game.
Anyway. Anyway. Good for you, happy in hell, be not dear, be on a
day. I am Olivia Rodrigo, mind.
What?
I'm Olivia Rodrigo.
You're not.
I am. Listen. Ready? Driver's license.
I just pogged him real life.
Can we replace you with the Pogamo instead of the dinosaur?
It's a lizard. Isn't it? A gecko? Wait, actually. Where is it?
Where's your? It's cute, it's that.
Hey guys, if you didn't know, I'm a Twitch partner.
This is really good.
I'm enjoying it.
I'm really shocked, yeah.
It's a decent burger.
Mmm.
And then there's this. We haven't got that yet. Burger.
I'm just saying love beat. I mean, I'm a lizard.
Mmm.
I'm Mark Zuckerberg.
I thought you were going to say Jack Manifold. I was like, huh? Excuse me?
I hate you.
Guys, do I look cool if I do this?
That's so scrunkly. He's so scrunkly dunkly. Can I have my... Where's my iron brew?
Where is your iron brew? Is it in your bag?
Where is my bag?
It's behind you.
I got pins and needles.
How?
I got pins and needles!
Because you're sitting cross-legged.
How do I reach?
Height check.
I hate you. Bear said that I was much taller than he thought. He said, wow, Amy, you're really cool. And I agree, actually. You know what I mean? You get it, chat?
Chat.
Drink.
Drink?
Open it. Thank you, Bear Bob. Appreciate it, Bear Bob. Also, none of my friends are speaking to me because they're sad that I'm Alpha Bear. What do I do, guys?
They're just jealous.
Oh my god, Chill Cup, thank you for the 7 months.
Yo! Can we get... Wait, hold on. I got a question, chat. Everybody nodders. You have to answer me really seriously when I ask this. Okay? I want to see some nodders flying through the chat. Okay? Do we have any primes? That's a serious question. Honest to God. Don't lie to me. Do we have any primers? Just beeped.
I thought it was you. You're just making a sound. Beep. You don't just randomly beep?
I never beeped in my life.
Beep beep. I used to know someone called Beep.
Redacted. Redacted SMB.
Oh my god, thank you for the prime! Holy shit! Sorry, I did not mean to make you all sad. My bad, guys. My bad. Oh.
Yeah, you've decided to sit in the most uncomfortable position I've ever seen in my life. Literally, I've never seen someone pull out a yoga book to decide on how to sit on a chair.
Listen, I'm gay!
Aimsy was like, I'm gonna sit on a chair. Leg up, leg around, gonna sit backwards, my head on the side.
I'm gay!
So brave.
Thank you so much.
So brave, on this stream? That's an exclusive, chat.
You didn't see your first FaceTime stream in a while.
Yeah, chat.
Face reveal.
That's what I'm going to title my other stream.
Fucking hate you. Aimsy face reveal.
We oh will.
Will you notification yours so Aimsy doesn't have a beanie on?
What?
Just for giggle. See what happens.
Wait, will you have your beanie on?
I'll wear yours.
We'll swap beanies.
So technically I don't have my beanie on. Guys, you're going to see me in a different beanie for the first time on Bear stream.
Someone just wrote gay. And then that.
Gay.
Wait, that's smart.
I know, we are. We have one combined brain cell, don't we?
I have two. I'm actually really smart. Unironically, I'm very smart. Hand size. Wow.
Right, we're gonna look at Twitter indirects, everybody.
No! Twitter, you better be nice to me. I better not see one person say, wow.
Bear looks so weird and gross.
Guys, it would be so embarrassing if someone tweeted out, wow, Bear kind of looks like Harry Styles. I'd be so embarrassed if that was trending.
It's.
Does anyone tweet that? Anyone?
I'm on Google Maps. Imagine I just show your address. I'm like, wow.
Wow, Bear kind of looks like Harry Styles. Chat, please. It's embarrassing. I get it all the time.
I don't.
I love Bear's glasses. Thanks, I made them myself.
I made them myself.
True.
I actually made everything Bear's wearing right now.
Literally, I walked outside and I was wearing like a white t-shirt and white jeans. And Aimsy was like, nuh-uh, and then threw it on me.
Hold on, I'm looking at Bear Bub Neg.
Yeah, you actually- no.
Bear Bub looks like Harry Styles. Hold on, I'm replying with the photo of us. You can continue your pogging, hold on. No lying.
I look like
wow,
who?
It's Harry. You're Bear, you're two of my favorite combo streamers. Thank you, honey! I love you, honey! Am I more confident than Bear? I'm a big Aimsy and I live in a house. We roleplay.
Excuse me?
Hello, I'm Aimsy, the traveler. What are you?
I'm Bear!
For real?
And I live in a...
End scene. Man, you okay?
No.
Man, you okay? What's up, man?
No, it's just... Meetup lore. Yeah, we're doing lore right now.
Yeah, we're doing lore right now, guys. Can you just like
guys?
Be
are
nice?
You writing this down? Everything we're doing right now, you're writing it down.
Are you writing this down?
By the way, hold on. I do this in my chat. I just like to see who's new.
I'm new.
If you're new here, say hi. And if you're old here, say yo.
If you guys have never been, if you guys are from Bear's channel, say Bear in the chat. I don't know how many Bear viewers I've stolen.
Yeah, you need the help. You need the
man,
viewers.
I just
take mine.
Thank you, man. Thank you. Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it. Can we just look in the camera of deadpan?
Let's be angry. Let's get some reaction images done.
Okay. Well, we got facepalm. Sad. Gay. What? What? You smiled! How was that? Bet, gay.
Well, I'm... Okay.
Let's do an apology stream. Hold on.
If I did an apology stream, this would be my thumbnail.
Apologizing for my crimes? Hold on. Ready? I'm gonna do the wrong tie. Hey, guys.
Hey, guys.
I'm apologizing for my behavior. I said that Bear looks like a triangle.
Did you?
Yeah, it wasn't you. It was someone else, yeah.
That's cool.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. It's fine.
Listen, I don't mind the hate as long as I don't hear it.
Bear with a neck? Let me see. Wow, Bear is amazing, dude. That's crazy. I can't believe someone just said that. Somebody just said, Amesy is so cool. Oh, look, it's us.
Yo. That's me.
I know those people. Wait, hold on. Wait, let's do an interception. Someone screenshot this. That's crazy. I know those
just
ones.
Like that guy.
I know those ones. I know those people. That's still crazy. That's actually
I look
bad.
Just like that guy.
Hold on. Why is that Neg? That he looking like me? What does that mean?
I don't look like Amesy. Hold on. How about now?
Let me just say, I can't believe Barrett Amesy screamed with Harry Styles.
Thanks, guys.
Look, it's our reaction images. We're so boo-hoo and baby.
I still can't get over how big I look to you. Like, chat, if you want to know, I'm actually sitting quite far back. Because...
More reaction images? Do middle finger. Okay, I expect to have good... Will you stand up and do the oh my god hit tweet meme? You gotta put your hand on your hip and be like, hit tweet. And I just do shock face. Someone make that hit tweet meme right now. Right now. Right now. Do it. Oh my god, a hit tweet. Chat, we don't really have a plan for today's stream. It's just we go live and talk because we have lots of things to talk about.
Do we?
I was about to say that. You saw my line.
Oh yeah, sorry. We have a lot. We have...
Today we're role-playing the B-movie.
I'll be that fat lawyer who shakes his bum. Have you seen that?
No.
In the movie, everybody knows this, right? You guys remember the lawyer who goes like, he's trying to tempt the guy to sting his bum?
I think it was the R-rated version.
Oh yeah, true.
Yeah,
my bad,
yeah,
that didn't
happen. No, I'm sorry,
why? I just imagined that.
That's the boobie movie.
the boob movie. Okay, good one. Good one. The boob
that was a,
movie.
That was a bear bub joke, that was. You're rubbing off on me already, dude.
What do you mean a bear bub joke?
What, a dad joke?
I'm not a dad.
Oh my god, I know those guys.
That's me.
I know those guys. Guys, wait, hold on. I know those guys. Wait. That's crazy. I know those.
I look just like that guy.
No. That's so
no.
Bad.
No.
Oh my god, a hit tweet! Yes! I'm gonna use that whenever I appear to have a hit tweet.
Good for you!
Happy and healthy.
Can we get some cat jams?
Can we get some. Wait, what are. Oh yeah. Can we get some cats?
Cat jams. Cat
oh
jams.
My god, do you hear a sad story?
Yep.
So basically, chat, we were gonna go to a cat cafe today. Me, Max, Harry, and Aiden, we were gonna take a lot of cute photos. We got there and they were like, I'm so sorry, we just got fully booked.
No!
We didn't get to see all the little pussycats. What was that?
I didn't do anything. I literally did nothing. Wait, you can't go there. It's for cats. At the door when you said, hey, can we come in? Was it a little cat guy going like, sorry, no. You should have gone to the human cafe.
Any more?
Um,
Why did the chicken?
Here's some Bubs Franks in chat. Look at the Bubs Franks. Gorgeous emote. I am Pan. You wanna know something? So am I.
I thought you were... Yeah, you were English.
That too.
Ah, okay. What's Pan?
You don't want to know.
I'm bilingual.
Are you? Only two?
Yeah.
What languages can you speak?
Bear Bob.
You can speak Welsh, right?
Croeso, imi dwi.
Can you see that really long one?
That's
a weird way to say Cardiff. Anyway, hey chat, can we get some yo's? Yo.
Who are the cat cafe tomorrow? It's only like 4 minutes away from here.
Yeah.
Yes! We're gonna do a cat cafe vlog.
I will have to say, I'm allergic to cats and I hate them. But apart from that, I'll come.
You hate me.
You're not a cat. Oh, wait, we talked about this. No, I'm not gonna say that. Anyway, hey guys.
I don't know why I do this to myself. Are you a cat boy? Bebub.
That's enough of this stream. I think we're gonna...
You kick me out? You're like, okay, we're doing
That's
this.
That's enough. Get out.
I was like, I am a lizard person.
Chat, if we were animals, what animals would we be? Do you think I look like a bear?
Yeah. I think people say I look like a bunny.
Oh!
What is that TikTok trend? I'm not a squirt. Wait, hold on. I'm not a scrunkly. I'm a bunny. People say I'm a deer? That's Sniff.
A deer? Oh yeah, true.
Me and my friend group is called Cat Boys. I'm not a cat boy. No, wait, I am. Wait, what is the... Cat in the Hat? I'm not fucking Cat in the Hat.
Cat in the
Hat. Bae, do you know you remind me of? You remind me of, you know the babysitter from Cat in the Hat? Miss Rosa, is that her name?
You are so mean to me! How dare you!
Do you know when she's doing the doorbell? And she's just like, hello.
I'm taking these glasses off.
Can I wear them?
Yeah. Chat, that was mean. Can we get some shocked emojis? Like, can we get some colon Ds?
Why is Serena texting me? Oh. Okay. Serena just said, tell Bearbub that he's very handsome. Look how handsome this man is. Look at him. He's so handsome, isn't he? Look at him.
Your glasses on you.
Hi, guys.
Yo.
Am I a grandma?
Someone just said you're cosplaying Wilbur Soot.
Bro. But do you know, every time I play Animal Crossing, there is a fucking bird called Wilbur. And every 2 seconds, I'll go up to the bird and they'll be like, oh, is that Wilbur Sat?
Why is that emote just...
I don't know! Why is Maya Pog on there? Look like my aunt. What's that supposed to mean? Okay, guys, I'm Ginny Weasley. What is your sign in Harry Potter? Not sign, what is it called? House.
Chat, guess what house I'm in.
Hufflepuff. Was I right?
Godzilla. Godzilla is not a house.
My mum just texted me, look at Edna from The Incredibles. Nice, absolutely nice. Fuck my life now.
Who?
My mum. Hold on, let me say hi to my mum. Beth, hold on. We're doing a video chat. Hi, ma'am, this is Bear Bub.
Hello, mum.
She's my mum.
Oh, yeah.
No, fuck, man. What was that, man?
I didn't mean to. I forget sometimes.
We talk about that.
I forget.
That was a good bit. That was a good bit.
That was a good bit. We're the kings of bits.
camera. What's more?
Yeah.
For real? For real, for real. Me and Bear do the same thing when we cringe and we both do this. And we just laugh into our hands. Don't say it again. Why not, Scott Post? Scott Post, where were you today, Scott Post? Scott Post, where were you today, Scott Post?
True.
Scott Post, where were you? Not... Why does the anonymous gift to follow you everywhere?
Listen, wherever I go, the anonymous gift goes.
That's terrifying.
It's a curse, some would say.
But also, a blessing. Mm-hmm. Why does the chicken...
Can we get some Peepo's haze?
We're so scrunkly dunkly.
Peepo haze.
What is it? Oh yeah, that's a pepper. Do you know I used to pronounce Peepo as... Peepee. Remember that? Isn't that funny? Isn't that funny? Hey girl, delete this right now. You guys are doing such good reaction memes. I'm retweeting all of them.
Guys. Yeah. What? Wait, I've got a question.
Go.
Are we guys? I'm gonna say it.
What? Hold on, Beth. There's a picture you need to see. Ooh, that. For real, you get it. Sorry, guys. I'm just looking at all. Oh, look! Ames and Justin Bieber meet up.
You think?
Hey, I'm working to please you. What's the quote? Do you remember the quote? It's like,
I've never heard Justin Bieber say the lines, hey, I want to...
He goes, hey, I'm working hard so I can please you. You remember that one? You guys know that one, right? You guys know that one? You guys get it? You guys get it?
Everybody catch him. Me plus you. I'ma tell you one time. I'ma tell you one time. I'ma tell you one time. One time, one time. When I met you, girl, my heart went knock, knock. Now the flies in my stomach won't stop, stop.
Hey, my manager said I gotta leave in like 10 minutes, so...
True.
Yeah, yeah. Is he gonna pay me for this, or... Like, what's the payment arrangement, you know?
I will... Let's get some drinks.
Yeah! Look at all those followers coming in. Damn, chat.
Yo!
Justin Bieber's British.
Should we read out followers?
Go on, Bear. Try and read out all the followers you can right now.
Okay, and I'll read it in my most announcer voice possible.
Okay, go.
Dorian Pyle, Unclear Squid, Pog Boy, Human Bean the First,
Rue, M-s-g-m-b-b-b-13, Yucky Mucky Bug,
Wild Bunny. Kai, Mika Mushroom.
Hey, Mika.
I take your girl
and not to buy by four. Cause a whole lot of honey is a whole lot more. Get take yourself to the butterfly lounge, find yourself a big lady.
Hey, boy, come around. Okay, that's a good song.
Banger,
yeah,
banger.
Cupid Shroom.
Shrooms, but they're Cupid.
DSMP fan.
What's that?
I think you get it from IKEA.
Oh, yeah.
It's like one of those moving ones.
Makes sense, yeah.
Gracie.
Thank you for the oops, mads, give up for the community gift of sub. I do appreciate that. You're a legend.
Yo.
Pound it. Stand it up with the butterfly lounge, find yourself a big lady.
How long have you and Amesie been best friends?
17 years now. Basically, we met in... We went to the same school, didn't we? And basically, he was like 4 years older than me, and he's friends with my sister. And basically, when we were in school, he used to bully me in school because I was gay. And
excuse me. Okay, let's wind it back a little bit. The bit is done. Okay, the bit has been... the bit is done. The bit is done. Hey guys, just for clarification, that was a joke.
What's it? It was real to me. Remember the Florence Pugh audio?
The what?
It was real. It was real to me.
Clip it?
Clip it.
Do
it.
Not clip it.
Clip it, chip it, put it in the box.
Can you say the words, poo poo wee wee?
That's a bit too far for me.
I need evidence on you. You have that on me now.
He's gonna kick you out. He will never. It was real to me.
Listen.
I don't listen.
I literally tweeted out gay people are real. So.
They're not. You know that.
True.
They're from the government.
Imagine we just both fade away.
Wait, can someone edit that we fade away? If anybody has the editing skills, ready? We're both gonna click and we have to fade away. You just stay still, ready? I better see it on Twitter. Please. Why are people watching? Because I don't know. But I must let you know. Wait, what is leave? What, clip it, Jen. I'm not real. You tweeted a lie. We went to the Java chip cafe, but it was full, so we didn't go.
The what?
It's a Java cat cafe, and I wanted to go, and I didn't go, but I'm depressed about it.
No.
I know. Find yourself a big lady.
Big boy, come on around.
Find another something. I will do that if I can get through the setup with neither. Oh, we gotta get. Okay, wait. We gotta move up the setup. Wait, move out the way. Move out the way, Bebo. Scott Post needs it. There you go. Is that good, Scott? I hope that's good. Scott, if you do it, I will pay you.
What? Yeah, you'll put there. Where's my version of that?
What's this image? I bet there's. Neg, what's this image?
I already made this the profile picture.
No. Wait, the photo of you. Hold on. Oh. That's your ride.
Oh, yeah, my mom.
Yeah, see you in a bit. Yo, we're just rolling with a Ferrari.
Moving on a fucking motorbike, yeah.
Right, chat. Do me a favor. Everyone spam what time? No, I'm joking.
ooh,
my mouth starts shaking.
Your phone starts blowing up.
No, don't do that. No. Chat, what time is it for you right now?
Chat, yo. Everybody yo right now. Everybody yo.
What is happening?
Everybody yo. Everybody yo. Yo.
Yo.
Yo.
Yo.
Yo.
Yo. Yo. Yo. Yo.
Oh my god.
Fossabot is going to town on you guys. Fossabot, you carry on. Fossabot. That's so funny.
Everybody dot 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 to clear the chat.
Dot dot dot. Everybody dot dot. Everybody spam
dot dot.
Dot
dot. Dot dot. Cheer the clan.
Cheer the clan. Cheer the clap.
Guys, cheer the clap.
Cheer the clap.
Cheer the clap.
Cheer the clap.
There we go.
Cheer the clap, for real. Find yourself to a blah 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 blah.
Are people saying nice stuff about us?
They're saying that you smell, but they're saying I'm awesome.
Really?
They called us a skunkly. What does that mean? I don't get it.
You're done. What does that mean, you're done?
We're not steak.
Look at that. I can.
Do a handshake.
Jeez! You got a knuckle duster on. What is that?
Listen, I got good.
Good
ring.
God!
I got good.
Did you guys hear that? Clap?
I like my hands.
Yes.
I have masculine hands, apparently.
I'm a bass player. So my hands are wide.
Wait, hold on. Put it
back. Dun dun dun
dun. Dun dun. That was like a puppy paws. You're an alpha, right?
Some would say yes, actually. Yes, absolutely. Chat, type one if you agree.
What is beeping? So your mom's gonna get out of there. Knuckle duster?
Literally, no. I pounded the hand and it felt like I was punching a wall. It was hard.
I'm hard. I can't help it. I'm hard. They call me Big A around the streets. Yeah. That big drugs. Anyway, so. Mod strike? Why are we striking? Guys, this ain't baseball. Sorry, Bear's rubbing off me, guys. I can't help it. Bear, I'm going to activate this time thing on Fossabot.
No! Why are you talking about... Mike.
Mike.
Unmodded.
Mike. Bear, Mike's talking about your streams on my stream. Bear.
Mike!
Bear.
Speak to me about DMs, Mike! Are you kidding me? Etiquette! Twitch etiquette, Mike!
Mike!
Can everybody do nopers in chat? Nopers. Nopers to Mike. Nopers. You kidding me?
Gucky! I mean, no. Screw you, Gucky. You're mean to me. Noppers.
Big girl, you are beautiful. Bow, bow. We're in this together.
They're being mean to me, Bear.
Who?
Frognor and Guck. I'm Michaela.
Who's being mean?
You know, we're the meme. Do you know the Sunshine and Sunshine Protector? Be very ominous, and I'll be... Someone do that. I'm Sunshine Protector. Wait, hold on. You smile now. I look ominous. Yeah. Amy, what are your pronouns? Any. I don't say I get any bitches, but like that doesn't even work. What are your pronouns?
Me?
No, Captain Marvel.
Oh, okay. Don't bait out my Captain Marvel poster.
Bear's a huge nerd, by the way.
You're really mean to me. What is this? He, they, but I don't really mind. Whatever you feel comfortable.
I feel comfortable without you. Thank you.
Drakes.
Thank
you. Drakes.
That was really hard, guys. Thank you, guys. Thank you. I just had to say that. Olivia, thank you for the raid!
Olivia,
you always raid me. I feel bad. I feel like there's people you should be raiding otherwise.
Chat,
not
say
me.
Yo to the raiders, right?
Hi, Olivia. Have a good day. I hope you stream it well, love.
Aww.
Olivia, I'm going to follow you on Twitch. You always raid me. Hold on.
Yo! Captain Marvel's one of the best films.
The best
Marvel film is Doctor Strange.
I mean...
It is.
Not true, but I mean...
It is.
What is your, Olivia, what is your Twitch handle? Where's your mouse? Say Olivia was still alive or something. I mean, I hope so. Where are you? Olivia is still alive. Olivia's
still alive.
Oh my god, Olivia's still alive? Hold on. Follow. Oop. There we go. Olivia, I followed you. Aimsy, come home. Sniff! I am home. This is my found family.
Friends are okay. I'm sorry.
What was that for? You know in my contact I said you commented on that. I don't. Come home. Oh, Gucky calls me clingy. I know, that's what I'm saying.
Calls you clingy?
Isn't Gucky the clingiest person you've ever met?
Gucky is pretty clingy.
Yeah, exactly. I'm not even slightly. You are? Everyone in chat say Gucky's clingy. Everyone in chat say Gucky's clingy.
I'm not clingy as Gucky spams in chat. I'm not clingy. Okay.
I'm not clingy. I'm sitting back. Take it back.
Did
I'm
you
not
eat
clingy. I have most of it. Yeah, I don't have a bit left.
This is golly. Mods, do your thing.
Mods, get the spammer out of there. Mods, someone spam.
Get him out of there, mods.
Get them out of there.
Mods, get them out of there.
Wait, look. Yo!
No!
Scott Pose! Guys! We invisible!
Already Pogu!
Pogu. Da 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 da. Good for you, you da 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 da. Baby, like a new daddy, you man. Da 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 tonight, crying. That is the room. Da 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 da. Good for you. Look! Are you dancing? I'm Olivia Rodrigo. Okay. What am I looking for? There we go. Go against the farm. What farm? Farm.
What farm?
Bear, what do they mean?
See my thoughts.
Yeah, that was good.
It's pretty good.
You should get kazoos. Where are the glasses gone? I throw them. Hello, I'm Harry Potter.
I'm Harry Potter. Wait, hold on. You're a wizard.
I'm a what?
A wizard, and a damn right good one. Come to Hogwarts.
I'm just Harry.
You want a bloody wand?
I'm just Harry.
There you go, bloody wand. And you're gonna go kill him.
Kill the guy.
Avada Kedavra. Avada Kedavra. The boy who lived. Avada Kedavra. Did you get it?
No, I'm good.
Lumos. That's a light one. Expecto Patronum.
Avada Kedavra.
Wingardium Leviosa.
Hold on, chat. I'm going to do an impression.
Now, Mr. Potter, who might you be?
I'm just Harry.
Just Harry? You are not allowed in Hogwarts.
You want to join the Bear S&P?
What is that?
You know what Twitch is? You're a Prime sub.
I only watch Amaranth. Leviosa.
Okay. Hey guys.
Alan Rickman didn't pause. He just became a Twitch streamer.
What?
Someone in chat said Alan Rickman didn't pause. He just became a Twitch streamer. Chat, you're cold. You're cold, dude. Bro. Master's giving Dobby a Glock.
Master's giving Dobby a sock.
Master is not God. Dobby is. I can do a good Dobby. Master's giving Dobby a sock. Dobby is free. Thank you. Wait. Hold on. And also, wait, hold on. What else can I do? Ta-da. Boom. Ta-da. I'm Mr. Boom.
Boom.
Boom. Ta-da. What else surprising to. Oh, homie!
We can do this live! Okay, ready? Guys,
wait, what's the scene? What's
guys,
the scene?
We're gonna do The Simpsons. We're gonna. So they decide to live stream for the first time together. Okay, ready, guys?
Okay, well,
we're gonna be The Simpsons. Guys, are you ready for this?
I'm ready. Oh, homie, I think the camera's on, homie!
Mate, step in here, camera, mate.
Homie, say hi to the people, homie!
Hello! Doh!
Homie, did you get the donuts, homie?
Donuts? Yeah. What donuts?
Donies, you know, but people need the donuts, homie!
Oh no, Marge, oh no!
Oh homie, what are we gonna do?
I'm gonna cry, Marge, for primes!
Oh homie, we got to end stream, homie! Oh,
no!
Homie. Up top.
That was good.
Don't call me! Don't come by my house! We're done.
I'll do Gandalf.
Go on.
And you be Frodo.
Okay.
Bilbo.
Hi, I have a ring.
You have the ring?
Yeah, right
show
here.
Me.
Here you go. It's a good ring.
Nice. Did you get it from ASOS?
Yeah. Can you tell?
ASOS? Sorry, okay, yo. Who knows, chat?
Nobody knows. Simpson and Dobby, Dobby and Simpsons are actually best friends. You don't know this, guys.
You want to see my Freddy Fazbear impression?
No, nobody does. Why are AMC and Bear role playing The Simpsons? Oh my god. AMC streamed that with Harry Styles. That's funny. Okay, now, babe.
Did a lot of people click on the stream because they were like, why is AMC streaming with Harry Styles?
Man!
The collab of the century.
Why is Gucky tweeted, guys? Ow.
Chat, yo!
Hi! That sounds like Patrick and Homer.
SpongeBob!
Patrick!
Oh, SpongeBob.
Gary, come home! Do you know what song used to break my heart as a kid? What? A stove is a stove, no matter where you go. A patty is a patty, that's what I said. A grill is a grill, this is surely swole. And fries will be fries either way. But this grill is not a home, this is not the stove I know. I will throw it all away if you'd come back to stay. This kitchen's not the same without you. It's just a grill. It's just a greasy spoon without you. You know that one?
Anyway.
I'm ready.
Guys, awkward. Am I right? Am I? Yo, Sob!
Yo, Vila!
That was good, actually. I like it.
Well, the song, it's a good song. Yeah,
it's a good song. Yeah, it's a good song. I like your rendition.
Yeah, thank you. I did myself either, so. You know, you are about. What other songs can we sing? Hit or miss, I guess. What's up?
Wait. How does that's the Lewis Capaldi song go?
Someone you love. I guess I'm kinda used to being someone you love.
Ready, chap? I'm going under, and this time I feel there's no one to save me.
Why do you sound like him?
Dissolving up from reading all the way of driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to help, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you helped all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. And let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved.
What the hell was that? Where did that come from?
Give us some drinks.
What the fuck? Where did that come from? I didn't know you had that in you. That wasn't Bebop, that was Baboob.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, man. KK Slider, really, really, he wishes. Fair put his whole babussy into that.
Okay.
Up top. Nope. Just me. Come back. You're a big man. You live in a cave. What is that? It's a bear cap.
Wait.
It's a little oofy. Wow, Bear, is that weed up there? Wow, Bear, is that like lines of cocaine?
Oh, yeah, sorry.
You're so crazy.
There's so many bitches up here.
That's my bitch. Look at him, little man, little man, little man.
Little man. Why is it so big?
What do you mean?
Do you know what you should do for content? What? You should just buy normal things and just like stand next to them.
Hi, it's me, I'm Bear Bob. I'm Bear Bob. That's what I sound like. That's what you sound like. Oh, you have more. Mine.
Mine.
Look at the little guy.
Who's the little guy?
He's a little guy. He's a little guy. He's just chilling.
You made him eat the burger.
He's hungry. I didn't make him do anything.
Thanks. Chat. Peepo hey. I love Peepo hey. It's such a cute little emote.
Hello, Davy. The night all is gonna win.
I'm should we think of a hashtag for my stream? Like Q&A.
Bezzy. Amesy is super cool. I like that one. Amesy is really fucking cool.
BEARSY. Hashtag Bezzy and ask us questions.
Amy, you're blurry? I know, because Bear has Nvidia on.
It's because I know where it is. It's auto fixing on your little cap.
Dexter Salad turns back.
No, not Bussy. It's Bearsy. Guys, what is your duo name?
Isn't it Bread Duo? We're going to change it though.
We're going to change it. Chat, think of a new duo name. That's so true.
Yeah.
But I wouldn't say that about chat.
Meow meow duo.
Do not call us the bussy duo. Okay, this has gone too far. This has gone too
get
far.
Get bitches
now.
Duo. There you go.
Scrunkly duo.
Oh my god, we're not scrunkly. Simpsons duo. There we go, Simpsons duo.
Simpsons duo.
Homie.
Marge.
Homie, what are you doing, homie?
I love Fortnite.
Oh, homie. Fortnite.
So now what?
We'll go. We'll 5 more minutes and then we'll chill. We're gonna hang without you guys.
Yeah, we are actually. And you're not invited.
You're not allowed to come, guys.
You are not allowed to come.
Bear doesn't love you. Bear can't love you. Eyebrows? Why eyebrows do? Do we have good eyebrows? Squonkly wonkly.
Look, this is the work. Ready?
What's your Amaras's do a name?
What did you call her?
Amarath? What is it?
I thought you said Amaras. I was like, what? Amaranth. Hog duo.
I love it. What are your favorite things about each other? He's a bear.
Can't keep on saying that.
Are you not a bear?
I'm human.
I swear.
I'm a streamer.
That was Bears and Pee lore, by the way.
It was.
Guys, do you know what the original lore was for Bears and Pee?
You can tell him.
Bear was actually going to be human that was turned into a bear. That's why he was scared of humans, because of what happened to him.
Because Bear thought that people would be scared of Bear because he was a bear.
You guys have seen Brave, right? Remember when the mum gets turned into a bear? It's kind of like that. Beanie Duo? No, that's already one with somebody. Bears and B-Law. Do you guys know Gucky's dad? I'm joking.
The Muppet Duo? Okay.
Why are we Muppets? Are you a Muppet?
I'm not a Muppet!
I am a man, or am I a Muppet?
The Singer Duo. Singer Duo. Sing a song.
Is that good?
We can't be the singer duo. Did you hear that? Acting duo. We're actually both theatre kids.
Yeah, that's true. We are both theatre kids. We're theatre kids.
Burger duo!
That's true, we can be burger duo.
If we have Mr. Beast Burger Duo, and then we can get promo. Yeah, sponsorship.
For real. For real.
Hell yeah.
For real. For real. Mean duo? We're not mean! You're just a loser.
Gucky's actually really mean to me.
Gucky's really mean to me. I'll text Gucky and be like, hey Gucky, good morning, and then like Gucky will just reply like, and they'll be like, wow, fuck you, bitch.
I'm gonna check into it.
Gaslight duo? No, Gucky literally, Gucky will DM me and be like, you're so ugly, and I'll be like, wow, Gucky, I thought we were friends, and Gucky will be like, no, I hate you, and then will block me. It's sad.
Good for you. Do you wanna hit, what is this? Why did someone post this?
That's a great photo.
This is not a... I want to... Focus!
What is that?
Shut up! That's an awful image of me.
I think it's pretty great.
No one post that. Should I sing it? Okay, ready? Do you have the time to listen to me whine?
That was a... Have you ever heard of, Scotty doesn't know that Fiona and me do it in my van every Sunday. Tilted she's in church when she's on her knees. Says he doesn't know, cause Scotty doesn't know. Oh, Scotty doesn't know.
How about this?
Hello.
How about this? Ready? I feel bad that...
Me and Michaela trying to learn this for fucking hours. Me and Michaela were in a VC trying to learn this fucking song for goddamn ages.
I feel badly about you, feeling badly about me, feeling badly about you.
You feel bad about me, feeling bad about you.
Are you ready? Bum, 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 bum. How does a bastard...
Which one are we doing? Guns and Ships or... Of a whore and a Scotsman dropped in the middle of a forgotten spot in the Caribbean by Providence and Providence and Scholar. Grew up to be a hero and a scholar, a $10. Finding father without a father, got a lot farther by working a lot harder, by being a lot smarter, by being a self-starter by 14. They place him in charge of a training charter, and every day to stay is a fiend trying to get out of the way, and that's the way he's struggling to get to God. Your mind is struggling for something to be a part of the world already, but that's healing butter and butter. And a hurricane came, and now there's a rain, and now there's a... Fucking hell!
Golly!
What's the one thing we have in common? We're reliable with the ladies! There's so many to do for- Did I kill you again? Did I kill you?
Where's the ring I gave you?
Somewhere here. I probably dropped it, I'm not gonna lie to you.
We have a box of chips, Miriam.
Bro, I'm not even opening it. I'm too scared. Bro! Bro, close it, close it, close it. No, 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 no. I mean, it's lovely, Mr. Beast. Please sponsor me. How does a ragtag volunteer army in need of a shower grow up to be a global superpower? How do we emerge victorious from the quagmire, leave the battlefield waving Betsy Russ's flag higher? Yo, turns out we have a secret weapon, an immigrant. You know and love, he's unafraid to step in. He's constantly confusing, confounding the British henchmen. Everyone give it up for America's favorite fighting Frenchman. Lafayette, I'm taking these holes, but the rain's making red coats where the blood stains. I'm never gonna stop until I make it over, but I'm gonna get to the remains and watch me engaging, I'm escaping. I'm raging, I'm out. I've got to find some more funds. I'll come back with more guns and ships. And so the balance shifts. We rendezvous with Rochambeau, consolidate their gifts. We can end this going so dark, going down to sea. But this will succeed. There's someone else we need, I know. You know how to do rap god?
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god.
Rap god.
I don't know the lyrics.
Do it, yeah, sure, do an ad break. Wait, hold on.
Ad break?
Yes.
Yo!
What is... Hold on. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey Fab, I'm gonna kill you. Learn some of the supersonic speed. Some lama doom lama, you assume I'm him. What I gotta do to get a 3 superhuman, innovative, animated, represent anything, say, Rick Shane over me. No good, I'm not saying more than death. I'm not giving motherfucking audience. I feel like levitating different. I'm not here to pray. We went for the least effort at least that I bring, cause I know they're gonna motivate. I'm gonna have music.
I'm gonna have music.
Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's the deal with the jelly diffuser. It's not hip hop, it's pop.
I kinda sang along with that. That's kinda good, I won't lie.
I just speak faster. I just have ADHD, that's all.
That's high quality. He says ADHD, right? Oh, yeah.
Don't worry about it, don't worry about it. Is this the queen that's playing?
What song's playing right now?
Probably the probably.
Are you not
Beam
listening to the music?
No, I don't have my head on it. Beam Rhapsody. Let's change it. All-Star.
All-Star.
What do you feel thinking about each other? I said he's a bear.
My height.
You.
Oh, I have to say about you, right?
Yeah.
Your
yeah.
height.
Oh, but
post that image of the tall one.
The tall one? Which one? This one?
The one I'm tall. Look at that.
Look at that. Hold on. I'll pause. Guys, I'm going to post some photos on thy Instagram right now on the main. Hold on.
And post that one too.
Yes, I will do.
Looks so good. Met up with the Bear Bubbington. Damn, we look like a fun. Oh my goodness. We look. Oh. Chat
met
these pictures.
With a wild bear. Guys, we're uploading on actual my main Instagram.
Yeah, no, wait. How do I change that? Hold on.
Bear can't be tagged.
Let me change it.
Settings.
Uh-huh.
Privacy and safety. Don't need to tag in. We'll tag in on.
Oh. Okay.
There we go. Hold on, guys.
Try
I feel badly about you.
Reload it. Reload the thing.
Okay, this man. This man. Hey, I can't be tagging for us.
Have you like closed the app and reloaded
yes.
it?
Yes. Funny, funny. You having fun there?
The light is good.
You like the light in here?
I live here. Why?
I mean myself. I don't know what you're on about.
Honestly, chat, here's the thing. Rap duo. We're called Rap Duo.
We're just cool. We're just cool, guys. Hold on. It's uploading. Who's going to be the first retweet? Who's going to be the first retweet? Oh my god. Oh my god.
Everybody go crazy on it.
Go crazy, go stupid. Ah!
Oh, the.
There you go, guys, it's that! Go like it, people, go crazy on it!
I feel badly about you, feeling badly about me, feeling badly about you.
Okay, right. Alright, everybody, we are going to go chill for a little bit and chill, and we'll be back on Bear Stream soon. And we're going to do a Discord space stage, right?
Yeah, we're
going to. Okay, right, guys, we're going to raid Neptune.
Yay!
Alright, raid.
You have to, no, because you didn't do it.
How do I? I'll just give my phone. Hold on.
No.
What does this mean?
Oh wait, hold on.
There we go. Okay, and I'll type it. Raid Creeper Neptune. There we go. Okay.
Go be nice to Neb.
Be nice to Neb. Give Neb lots of follows. Guys, we'll be on best stream later. Bye, everybody. Have a good day. Bye.